Welcome to Top 10 Top 10s with your host, Top Tennyson. Hey there, Brohams and Brohamas. Now, although I wasn't voted one of the top 10 hosts, I write the scripts and I sign the checks. So today, we're going to go through the top 10 sports balls. Ready? Here we go. Number 10, the football. Now, this one's obviously the best, but so low on the list, because people can't decide its name. Is it a football or is it a soccer ball? You can't be both. Number 9, the cue ball. This one goes out to the bald people out there. It also goes out to the people who have no idea what pool is, and they were immediately disappointed because it didn't involve swimming at all. Number 8, the baby. Now, this isn't actually a ball, I thought it'd be good to include it. Number 7, the royal ball. These are great, but don't use it after midnight or you become a pumpkin. Oof. Number 6, the Great Ball of China. That's right, Great Ball of China. There is no wall, just a giant rubber ball that's protected China for centuries. How exactly? I don't know, I ain't a scholar. Number 5, the bocce ball. This is a classic game that you can play with anybody of any age, as long as they're not dead. Dead people don't play very well. Sorry, Grandma. Number 4, the other football. This is the real football. Anyone who disagrees is utterly wrong. Sorry, Grandma. Number 3, the dog. He's a good boy. Number 2, the gumball. I honestly have no idea what sports are. And number 1, the basketball. Ball is life!